here's the leadoff batter now. Mickey Mantle, and he swings and misses for strike one. The mighty Mickey Mantle. I recall in 1951, he was coming along from way down in the lower minor leagues, and they said 2 days before the season started, he hitting home runs all over the place, that he couldn't make the team. That one into deep center field. Wynn backs up. He's on the warning track. Here the wild jump. Let's see what he had. The umpire gave him a signal for home run. Mantle hit it 406 feet to home plate. And the roar of the crowd, here it is. And on the deck, screen in center field, as Jed Hoffman said, when the opposing team hit the home run, it says tilt up there. So the Yankees lead it 1-0. But he tilted the boards on that one. The Yankees lead as Mickey Mantle in the first game competition here at the Astrodome gets the first home run, and that's quite fitting, isn't it?